Alright. This is... Wait. This is... Spelunky Daily Challenge for March 19. Pretty sure I can beat yesterday's performance. Alright, so I didn't whip the skull. That's a good start. Okay, I think I beat yesterday's. Oh, great. And I just killed the skull. That was kind of brilliant. Way too many bombs. I mean, the cost of... Which is probably a parachute and the dog. Oh, goody, a rock. Oh, I guess that's worth a bomb, you think? That'll work. Collect some money before I go to the store. I don't even know what's in it. They call it the store, but I guess it's a shop, but whatever. Worthless. What I had planned. I probably could have got that to drop on the spikes, but in a game before this, it was very nimble and just dodged all of them. So, why risk it, I guess? I hate using the bomb, but on the other hand, paste is kind of important. Backflip that, but oh, useless. Although I guess I should look and see if the key is over there. Well, that's unfortunate. Thank you. time that worse. There's the Ujet. The problem is, it's going to take at least 2 bombs. You will get crates, but... Okay, I guess I have to do this. The dog's over here too, right? I think the dog's up there. Good thing I have paste. If I hit this right, that should do it. Yes. Ah, really? Come on. Force me to use 2 bombs to get this stuff. And you give me a skeleton in my face. That's awesome. Okay, we need to, whoa! Okay, there's the key. Am I able to get to that? Oh no, that's completely walled off. And I put the bomb in the wrong place. And the ghost is coming. And I killed myself. What hit me? Arrow. Ugh. Well. I'm sorry, really. how do I screenshot this? This was really... Okay, there we go. sorry.